Hemamalini has made her appearance in Telugu movies after 50 years. Previously, she had acted with NTR, Balakrishna's father, 50 years ago, about 5 decades ago. Now, she is acting as Rajamata, as mother of Balakrishna, in his 100th movie. And for this, Balakrishna has given her a surprise gift. He has given her a Lepakshi sari from his constituency, which was handmade in his own constituency, and has gifted her as a surprise. Hemamalini was very happy to receive the pleasant surprise.